All right, thanks so much, Jamie. Let's go ahead and talk about curves, shall we? Do you have them? Do you not? Does it matter? We're gonna make sure you look great anyway. Sarah K. Banks here of Sarah K. Banks Styling. Tell us a little bit about these mannequins and how they, and the styles too, the looks.
Yes, so I'm here to talk about body shapes and how to define your waist, skim over some parts of your body, and show off, highlight your best assets. So that's what we all want to do.
That's
we see
we
things in the mannequins in the windows and think we could just throw that on, but you want to highlight the best parts of your body and show it off. So first is going to be the inverted triangle body style. So if you think of an upside down triangle, so wide shoulders, you have narrower hips, your hips are narrower than your shoulders. You're gonna go for, you could go for a looser fitting, lighter colored denim, something like even a palazzo pant, something that's gonna give volume to the bottom half and draw the attention to the bottom half.
Oh, okay.
And also here, V-necks are really great. And don't forget, I mean, you can show off those really great athletic shoulders too.
Okay.
And I put a little shirt around the waist to cinch that waist in. And next is going to be the rectangle body style, which could be more of an athletic or straight body style. And I put on a jacket here, nice loose fitting V-neck tee, the really feminine look, dark denim, skinny jeans. And this jacket will hit you right at the waist above the hips.
Okay.
So it'll help bring in your waist there too. So you really want to highlight that waist.
Okay.
And then the next body type is gonna be the oval body type. So where you're, gonna want to conceal your midsection but show off those really great legs. So these nice loose flowy tops will just kind of skim the body, and then these are actually Spanx leggings.
Really?
Yeah, so they're gonna hold you in nice and comfortably, and see this really great camo print and the stripe? It's a nice subtle pattern mix.
So don't be afraid to mix patterns.
No, have fun. Stripes are really great. I see stripes as a neutral and you just can mix it with just about anything, but right now camo is really big.
I have to ask, because a lot of stylists say don't wear horizontal stripes, especially if you're not super thin.
No.
Say,
You know what? Try it on. It's all about the shape of the top. So I think it could work for anyone. And this is a nice thin stripe. It's pretty subtle. So, and it's a flowy top. It's all about the shape of it. This V-neck here, this little split neck, is really flattering.
Okay, all right, everybody. So remember, be brave, mix some prints, and go to Sarah K. Banks Styling. You can find her on Facebook at Sarah K. Banks Styling. If you got curves, if you don't, it doesn't matter. You still look good, girl, here on the 9 a.m. show.